there, my name's Dan Jarvis from British Divers Marine Life Rescue. I'm the Welfare Development and Field Support Officer. Now, British Divers Marine Life Rescue is a national charity based here in the UK, and we train volunteers from all around the country to help respond to call-outs to stranded marine wildlife, so whales, dolphins and porpoises, seals, which make up the bulk of our call-outs that we get every year, as well as anything else, including seabirds, for example. Now, there's lots and lots of different reasons why these animals might need our help. In the case of seals, we have two species here native to the UK, the common seal and the grey seal. Right now it's January and it's the middle of the grey seal pupping season and has been for the last sort of 2 or 3 months. So we are getting a number of very young animals that have been washing up around the coastline because they've possibly been separated from their mum due to storms or big tides, occasionally caused by human disturbance as well, and the mum's been scared off away from her pup, unfortunately, but all sorts of other reasons as well, so cases of malnutrition and exhaustion, illnesses and injuries too. So in the case of cetaceans, the whales, dolphins and porpoises, we also respond to them with volunteer teams and experienced veterinarians. We have consultant vets that we use who are all around the country, highly experienced in dealing with marine mammals that we get here around the UK coastline too. And there's again lots of reasons why they need our help as well. Sometimes it is simple cases of navigational error, but again, very elderly animals or very young animals that aren't able to take care of themselves, as well as in illnesses and injuries as well. Now, our teams are able to respond to these at a moment's notice from our call-out system and attend with vets to give them the best chance that they can at getting back out to the sea again. The seals have three options in this country. We can either release them again straight onto the beach if they're okay, we can take them for rehabilitation, or in some cases if they're severely ill or injured, then we may need to put them to sleep as well, as there's no possibility that they'd recover. But with cetaceans, there's just the two options. There's no rehabilitation centres in the UK, so we either have to deal with them on the beach and try to refloat them if they're fit and well enough, as deemed by the veterinarian in attendance, or otherwise the other option for them again is to have to put them to sleep. And we need to react in the best interests of the animal in these cases, because what we do find occasionally is when people do find them on the beach, one of the big no-nos is to put them straight back into the water, because it might be causing more harm than good. This is because the animal's probably come ashore for a really good reason. It could be exhausted, it could be really ill and needs to rest, and it's just not able to cope with going back into the water straight away again. So quite often they'll get washed back ashore. It might harm them even further. It might cause a lot more stress to them as well, which they don't have to go through. If the person finding them on the beach gives us a call on our hotline number, it's a 24-hour number and we'll respond at any time of the day or night to these things. We'll get people out there on site to check over the animal and make sure that we can do what's best for it. There's all sorts of other centres that we work with around the UK when it comes to seal rehabilitation though, from the Cornish Seal Sanctuary down the bottom all the way to the top at Orkney Seal Rescue and beyond, and everywhere in between as well. We all work together to try and do what we can for the seals that are here around our country. And if you'd like to get involved in helping us to rescue these creatures, just pop onto our website www.bdmlr.org.uk and go to our training page. You'll be able to find all of our upcoming courses that are being organised for the year, and you can join one local to you and join our local team and get involved in what we do here.